Okay, here at Gears DIY. I got this old 74 Honda CB354, which means it's a four-cylinder. And we've been playing around with it. We inherited it within the container when we bought this property. It was in it. It's been sitting in there for years. Last time it was registered was 87. And when I got it out, I kicked it over and it wasn't frozen up. It would have been beautiful, but the container it was in had been leaking. The roof was leaking for 8 to 10 years. So it has some rust. But as we kept playing around with it, it kicked it over. And then we found that the wheel was turning when we kicked it over and we started playing with it. It's shifting. The spark plugs are actually very clean. We just recently, the gas tank was full of rust, but I had it cleaned out and checked. It all checks good. Had a little leak right here that they sealed up. That's the only thing wrong with it. So it obviously needs tires. But anyway, I was messing around with it. I threw a battery in it just to see what happened, and it didn't do anything. We do have a key with it. And then I looked it up, and the bike has one fuse in it, in the whole bike, and it was blown. And I had power up to this, I think it's a starter solenoid, but nowhere else. So I just recently, this morning, put that fuse in it, and lo and behold, I turn it on, I get a light. You can see that light is on. And the lights themselves will come on, both high and low. And the signal was working. There it goes. The right signal blinks. The left one does not. Oh, okay. It started to and it stopped. Anyway, the blinker for this left side is not working properly. But that all came on. The horn doesn't work. But check this out. Starter works. And I did put some gas in it. I think it would start, but for right now, I was trying to check spark. A little screwdriver shoved in there and seeing it, and I can't find any spark in it right now. But anyway, I've been blown away with how much is not wrong with this thing, even though it has surface rust everywhere. So, more to come. See if we can get it running.